Okay, hi. So I'm going to share with you today how I set up my home page for my classes. And I've seen other teachers do theirs totally different. So it's really up to you how you like to organize your classes. But I'll show you how I do mine. So if you were to click on one of my classes, so I'm going to click on my AP Bio class. And so this is what my home page looks like. So this is what the students look like right when they come into the Canvas class. And so I have this picture just to add some color to the homepage. And then I have a description of the class, which the students never read no matter what, but it's there. And then I like to use these buttons. And so I got the buttons on the Commons, but you can just Google like Canvas buttons and there are like a million that you can choose from. So I picked these because I liked the coloring and the writing. And then each of these buttons has a link. And so this first button links to the calendar, which links the kids to what the assignments basically. And then here's a link to the Zoom class. And then this is a link to the announcements, which we do every day. And then here's a syllabus. And then here's a link to email me. And so in addition to those buttons, I have a little section where students can see how to talk to me. And so I have my two email addresses here. Or they can come to my intervention time, which is between 10:30 and 11. And then here is a separate link for that. So I use Google Meets for the intervention. I also like to add this little roadmap for the whole semester so students can see like, you know, where we are. So right now we're a little behind in my class, but they can see like what's coming up, like what topics in case they're interested. Okay, so to get to like today's page, what my students need to do is they have to hit this agenda button. So when they click this agenda button, it takes them to this calendar. And for me, I'm a big calendar person, so it just helps me to see like, you know, where we're at. And so each day I provide a link for them to get to the class for that day. And so for example, today is the 18th, and so if they click this link, it takes them to today's page. And so here is like today's date. And then I have this little list of what the students need to do for today to get their points and like, you know, what they need to do to complete the class. And then, and so, so to, for today, the students could click this to do their warm-up questions. And then we have like notes where we have a class discussion or I do a demo or the students do some kind of activity. And then they have some questions to answer. It's kind of like an exit ticket, but to me, it's a daily quiz. And it's self-graded in Canvas, which is awesome. It automatically puts it in the grade book, automatically puts it in Aries. It's really nice. And then I also add the text from the textbook. So this is what we basically are covering in the notes today. And I put this here for two reasons. One, some students like to read textbooks. And so this is just like another modality for students to access the information. And secondly, if a student is absent, then instead of them asking me, you know, what were the notes today, they could just read this, like they're stuck reading the textbook. So this is what was covered in class. And then you can add pictures and stuff. So that's today. And then also I want to point out that is a kind of a lot of clicks for the students. There's two separate clicks to get to our page. But another way they can get to today's stuff is they can use this modules link. And so I break down my modules based on every week. But some teachers do their modules based on the units. So I have each week and I have a page for each day. And so if the students wanted to get to today's stuff, they would have to scroll all the way down to today. And then click on this page link. And then that brings them to today's stuff. And so, in that way, things are organized and students can see what they need to do. So, that's what I got. I hope that helps. Good luck.